Hey everybody, what's up and welcome back to today's video guys. And today guys, I'm going to go ahead and be showing you how to share your YouTube video on Google Meet with audio. This is a very simple thing to do guys, so make sure to watch this quick and easy video till the very end and follow my steps correctly so you can make sure this works the same for you and you can do this yourself. But yeah guys, let's get straight into it. So guys, the first thing you want to do is go ahead and open up the official Google Meet website right here in meet.google.com. And after opening it up guys, you want to go ahead and log into your account. So go ahead and log into your Google account, which after logging in, you'll be greeted by this homepage right here, where you can see we can get started creating a new meeting, or we can join a meeting via code or link and so on. So guys, let's go ahead and see how to share YouTube videos with audio in our meeting. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and join a meeting or create a new one. I'm going to go ahead and create a new one, as I do not have a meeting to join. And after creating a new meeting guys, this is now going to open it up right here, where you'll be able to see all the members, you can add new people, you can see the screens you're sharing and so on. So guys, after opening another meeting, what we want to do now to be able to share our YouTube video with all the present members is to do the following. We want to look right here in the middle of the page at the bottom of the screen, where you can find this icon that says present now. So you want to go ahead and click on present now. After clicking on present now guys, now you can go ahead and get started with seeing all the tabs you can share in your Chrome tab. So as you can see, here is our Chrome tab, and what we want to do if we want to share our YouTube video is to go ahead and select our tab where our YouTube video is. So as you can see, here's my YouTube tab, I'm going to go ahead and select it, and as you can see, here is an option that says also share tab audio. So you want to make sure that this is not turned off, you want to turn it on, and this is how it looks turned on. And after you have started sharing your audio and your video, you can go ahead and click on share. And now as you can see, this is going to go ahead and get started sharing our tab right here, and everybody will be able to see it right here. But yeah guys, basically that is it, how to do it. So I hope this video was helpful. If it was, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel. See you guys, thank you for watching, take care and bye.